In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable camera on Firefox browser. This should be a pretty straightforward process. Now, without further ado, go ahead and open up your Firefox browser. Click on open, and now after you get it open, just go ahead to the menu that's located at the top right of the screen. Scroll down to settings, go ahead and open that up, and after you do it, go ahead to the left side under privacy and security, click on it, and then just keep scrolling down. You will find under history permissions, just go ahead to the camera permission settings, and then you can add the website you want. Go ahead, type in the website you want. And if the websites are available under here, check the status, it should be enabled. And if you don't want any new requests asking for your access to your camera, just go ahead, check on that, block it. This was an easy and quick process, as you can see. This was how to enable camera on your Firefox browser. As always, thank you for watching.